Hello and welcome to an all new episode of DT Tech News. I am Farhad and as promised, I am back again with all the tech updates related to artificial intelligence, data science, happening in the tech space and much more that I have collected over the last week for all of you. So let's get started. VVDN's Vision Business Unit expands its design and manufacturing capabilities on high-end camera solutions with AI and ML. VVDN Technologies is expanding its capabilities in design and manufacturing of high-end camera solutions with advanced edge AI processing. VVDN's Vision Business Unit has invested in gaining expertise on several high-end intelligent camera platforms, including AI processing functionality to deliver high-speed edge analytics with reduced power consumption. IBM and Tech Mahindra collaborate to create $1 billion ecosystem in 3 years. IBM and Tech Mahindra said they are deepening their collaboration, especially in areas like 5G, hybrid cloud, automation, and cybersecurity, as the two tech giants work together building a $1 billion ecosystem over the next 3 years. Some of the key initiatives underway include launch of Tech Mahindra's Blue Marvel on IBM Cloud for telecommunications to drive 5G momentum, collaboration to grow cybersecurity business with IBM Cloud Pak for security, and strengthening and expanding portfolio through cloud-based offerings. C3 AI releases comprehensive enhancements to its enterprise AI application development platform and AI applications. C3 AI, a leading enterprise AI software provider, announced the release of a major enhancement to its enterprise AI application development platform and AI applications designed to further accelerate digital transformation. The latest release provides new capabilities to track and manage full lineage from data sources to application entities. In addition, the latest release includes new composable machine learning pipelines for data scientists, enhancements to C3 AI CRM, C3 AI anti-money laundering, C3 AI energy management, C3 AI production schedule optimization, and C3 AI reliability applications, and a new enterprise AI application for oil and gas industry, C3 AI well development optimization. Government liberalizes geospatial data rules, issues new guidelines. With location information being an integral part of the modern digital ecosystem and critical for unlocking economic, social, and environmental opportunities for sustainable growth and development of the country, the center has issued guidelines for acquiring and producing geospatial data and geospatial data services, including maps. The Department of Science and Technology has announced changes to India's mapping policy, specifically for Indian companies. LiDAR Tech partners with Seoul Robotics to deliver robust solid-state LiDAR-based perception solutions. LiDAR Tech is proud to announce that Seoul Robotics has joined the LiDAR ecosystem. LiDAR Tech and Seoul Robotics are collaborating to develop real-time advanced perception solutions to complement LiDAR Tech's LiDAR Pixel, designed for shuttles, robotaxis, ADVs, buses, and heavy commercial vehicles. iFi and WonderMart partner to launch autonomous grab-and-go convenience stores worldwide. iFi announced its partnership with WonderMart to initially roll out 20 autonomous convenience stores in quarter 1 of 2021. WonderMart to implement iFi's computer vision technology into existing stores in Europe to enhance shopping experience, remove friction at checkout, improve inventory management, and deliver in-depth consumer insights. The computer vision technology will also be implemented in WonderWear, the plug-and-play SaaS package for autonomous retail available to all existing retailers and formula owners. Well, this is all for this week. Do like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. And do not forget to connect with us on our social media handles as we will be back again next week in yet another episode of DT Tech News. Till then, stay safe and keep watching DT Tech News.